skins, power oil, so you can test and put those nutritional facts on the body. And other details based on what we discussed under the belly, you can now use these corrections. The weight is there. When you say low cholesterol, don't remove the low cholesterol. Put that nutritional fat. We will know if it's low on that nutritional fat. Diana, we will know if it's low on that nutritional fat. So, because sometimes when you put something, they will be questioning, want you to prove. But if it's nutritional fat, anybody wants you to check and if you say our cholesterol is low, they can see the nutritional fat on the body. Ingredient is granite.
So, you
know,
when you say low cholesterol.
Is that?
You don't know like Nigeria when you.
Anything you claim, you must back it up scientifically. Number 13. Number 12, okay?
When the product has been
selected,
yes. You have communicated with your partners, with your mother, so then what is necessary to know on which of the products?
Yeah, no, they will recommend. They'll make those recommendations. They'll make those recommendations. Those are the recommendations now you now have to look at and decide.
But for some food analysis, they are expensive, they're going to do for several products.
Madam, you don't have to test all of them at the same time. Decide on the one you feel you want to work on. So you can move from one to one to one. But food analysis, are they so expensive? I'm not sure. Anyway, you know, expensive also is relative. When is it very expensive? When is it very expensive? I'm thinking of 1,500,000 naira.
What is 920
a week? Most of the time they range between 20 and 30. But for me, it's an investment. You're not going to be doing it every shipment now. Yes, now. So it's an investment in the business. So I don't think, even if it's 100K, it's an investment in the business. Like, part of product development.
Yeah.
Number 12, right? 13, okay?
My product is tested.
Toke what?
Share butter.
Okay, yes.
Tested and then.
Oh, you have lab analysis?
Yes, because I'm preparing for lab presently.
Okay, you have lab analysis?
Yes.
Uh-huh. So that means you can send it. Send it, then we'll discover.
It's actually ticker for the product
for this one. I will. When I see your lab analysis and picture, I'll send it to the lady, and then I'll let you know when we will dispatch it. When to be next for to dispatch something to her. I want to know your share about that. She does cosmetic generally, so since she's into cosmetic, then the
raw material.
Yes, this can just be raw material.
They are all synthetic.
Yeah, no, I noticed that. Yes, number 12, 13, 14. Yes.
Please, I need the template for calculating.
Okay, no problem. When we create the WhatsApp group, just drop the question there, I will respond. So everybody can also have it. Number 14. No, 14, 15, yes. Okay, which product is it?
Zianflower.
Okay. No, Zianflower can be exported. But it has to work out.
Food analysis on the shower.
Yes. Yes, you need to test. You need to put anything food, you must put nutritional facts. But these are necessity for international market. Nutritional facts clearly stated. They need to know this fish. Oil content, protein content, carbohydrate content, if there's mineral, then,
I can only get that from the analysis.
Yes, from the lab.
From
the spices. Don't go. No, not you. There are some labs. There's some, I'm sure you know that they recommend some lab you can go. Don't, you know, there's a lady some time ago. You know what she did? If you do that, maybe I should, I would say it. Let me tell you why. It's not good. That's why I was very
strict.
It's not good. So it's not an information worth sharing, but I would say since I'll be crucified if I don't. She went online to just got the details. It's not nice. Do it. Have a record of it. I have a record for the lab.
Of
yes. If you chat me, I'll drop it on the group. There's a company on the Kurodi Road, Yawura. Yawura lab.
The problem is for every batch you process.
No, you don't. You don't have to do it for the body. You don't have to do it for the body. You don't understand? If like this fish now, you have done it before, it's fish also. If it's fish, I don't expect this to be significantly different. Batch number will change, but this will not be significantly different. I don't know if you understand what I mean. Yes, if you are using the same type of fish, I don't expect it to be significant, unless you now change to another type of fish. Maybe in a year. But if you know